and Galway go back into the counter-attack. Shane Walsh loading this one in. Up goes Michael Meehan. Meehan is pulled down. Was this inside the large rectangle? You sense not. It's a free in and it's not a penalty. 10 Corkmen on the goal line. Michael Meehan interestingly puts the ball on the ground. Facing Alan Quirk and Cole. Drives it into the back of the net. Incredible! Half the Cork team were on the goal line. And what about this for a bullet? In off the top of the crossbar. Unstoppable.